This thing is an absolute beast. 1992 9.9 two-cylinder Nissan made by Tohatsu. Got a real propeller on it. My God, this thing kicks. Gonna be some fun. Okay, we're putting on a new motor. It's a 9.9 two-cylinder Nissan. Tohatsu actually made it. And I'm sitting on a screw, a bolt. I'm hoping I got enough. I'm sitting on a bolt on both sides. I can't move it and fix that. I think I'm gonna have to change those bolts. The boat moves more than the engine does. Okay. Yeah, I'm just not quite lined up. I'm gonna have to run with it like. Yeah, man, that's. Yeah, it's all about bolts. Alright, that's pretty tight. Now there's a lever here. Seems to be associated with tilt. There we go, it's just a little stiff. Not sure how you listen locking it. No. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, that's it out of the water, and the boat's not sinking. It's a good sign. We're gonna move the car and give it a shot. All right. Time for a maiden voyage. I'm gonna push this thing out. Market's on our way down. I'm gonna go ahead and drop the engine. I don't know how to do it from in there. Still learning. Definitely on something. There we go. You're still not home. There we go. See, seems to be on there. Look at that. guys.